what's up, guys? Star Brother here. Welcome back to the first episode of the new Star Wars Empire War, the new Jedi Order mod, New Republic run-through. We would be doing the 25 to 28 ABY Fall of the New Republic run-through, playing as the New Republic, or the Galactic Alliance as soon as we get there. This one is going to be quite a long one. It's going to be quite a long campaign, so without further ado, let's get right on in there. So wait for it to load up. All right, everyone, here we go.
Building started.
Navigating.
Affirmative. Moving to coordinates.
Building under construction.
En route.
System control achieved. Building under construction. Building started. Construction complete.
We're going to continue constructing defenses. The first episode is really just going to be a lot of us gathering our forces together, seeing what we got, and holding off any attacks that may come. It's definitely going to be difficult the first few episodes, as during these episodes we are susceptible to much attack. So what we're going to do.
Building started.
Building started.
We're gonna build.
Order confirmed. Coordinates received.
System conquered.
Beginning construction.
Coming around.
Vehicle in production. Constructing unit.
We have to make sure that certain planets are defended heavily, as they're going to be our credit resources. So right now, it's just gathering. Right now, this is usually the first episode. It's usually just us gathering our resources and preparing to hold off, because I know what's going to be coming. They're going to be doing the same things up here, getting ships and stuff ready to go fight in battles. So we got to be doing relatively the same thing.
We're moving out.
Construction complete.
Orders received.
Building under construction.
Vehicle in production.
Construction complete.
Okay, let's hold off on the buying anything right now so we can build up our credits. Our credit reserves.
Building under construction.
Except these two things. And then we'll head over here.
Building.
Now these two need to go. I need defensive platforms here since this is an entry point. There's a planet over here where we can. Yeah, here we go.
Building started.
Parliament. We can go there.
Construction Construction complete.
Constructing.
The first few solar cycles are going to be difficult because we're crunching on money. Hopefully these Tabana gas things and different things should be ready soon.
On my way. Construction complete. Construction complete. Easier than the Kessel Run. Construction complete. Construction complete. Forward.
This is. These are something we're also going to be picking up. Working on getting these. As over here is going to be our main fighting force. Over here.
We shall be there shortly. Advancing.
Alright, so we're going to try to capture this planet right here, Araxis Prime. Let's bring in with our... We got our Dornian gunship, our Brahatak. We'll go into the system, and if there's anything there, we... Perfect. We will then capture Araxis Prime.
System control achieved.
Star Destroyer reporting
construction.
In.
Beginning construction.
Construction complete.
One Calamari cruiser ready.
Perfect. Our first remnants of our separatist holdout fleet. We'll send these up here.
Construction complete. Construction complete. Construction complete.
Construction complete.
Star Destroyer reporting in.
I think our ships building at Kuwat are almost done.
Construction Flight complete. Speed.
Mon Calamari cruiser ready.
Alright, so now we've got everything set up over here.
Moving to destination.
We're gonna set up the defenses here.
Construction complete.
Building started.
We've got to ensure that they can't get into this area, so here's what we're gonna do. Build Bringy over here, can build us capital ships. So we're going to order the 5 Star Destroyers. These Star Destroyers will then go over here to Athens 2 to act as its semi-defense fleet. Next step, we need to get ground forces built up.
Construction complete.
Mon Calamari cruiser ready. Moving into position.
Star Destroyer reporting in.
Construction complete.
Construction complete.
Right away.
We're building up this fleet right here. And then I think we're going to take this planet right here. It's lightly defended.
Constructing.
Beginning construction.
We gotta make sure that planets that don't have defense fleets have adequate enough defenses on the ground and in space to ensure themselves a safe and defended area.
Building started.
Star Destroyer reporting in.
Building under construction.
Star Destroyer reporting in.
Construction complete.
Construction complete.
Construction complete. Building
Star
under
Destroyer
construction.
Reporting in.
Building started. Building started.
Setting course.
All right, first battle of the war. It shouldn't be that hard of a battle. They've got light ships as defenses. And we're coming in with a whole bunch of heavy... We're coming in with a couple heavy hitters.
Choose your reinforcements.
We're heading out. Location confirmed. We're on the move.
Dang it. I did not mean to bring the Bothan cruiser. Oh well.
Reinforcements cancelled.
Acknowledged. Heading out. Command received. Acknowledged. Moving to coordinates.
Reinforcements cancelled.
Positioning. Setting course. Location confirmed.
Alright, we got all of our small ships in there.
Awaiting orders.
We'll group them up and move them together. Go into cinematic mode for a few minutes. planet, the New Republic, would get using Rebellion era ships, my guys. This is certainly weird to see. Oh, here we go. Excited. Didn't mean to bring the Bothan cruiser in, but oh well. I guess if they do get ambushed, they'll have some sort of heavy firepower until I can get these guys in here. Here we go.
Proceeding to location.
Moving out. Heading out. Moving ahead.
Reinforcements are moved.
So we'll attack them.
Primary target is the enemy. We have an outside. Weather star. Power to shield.
And ladies and gentlemen, we did it! We defeated the first space battle of the war.
Construction complete. Building started.
Construction complete.
Building started. Beginning construction.
Construction complete. Construction complete.
Star Destroyer reporting in.
Construction complete.
Star Destroyer reporting in.
Let's go back here and see how our Separatist holdout fleet is holding up.
Unit in production.
There. That's the last of our Separatist holdout fleet units that must be constructed. Once these are constructed, this nicknamed the Separatist Holdout Fleet will equip it with some lighter warships, anti-starfighter, and things like that. You know, some more modern vessels to help utilize its old age. And then we will use it to start branching out. Got a defense fleet up here protecting Raxus Prime.
Construction complete.
Cruiser online.
Our next goal.
Constructing. Unit in production.
Construction complete. Beginning construction.
Constructing.
Constructing.
Construction complete.
Cruiser online.
Someone's there. We must not fail.
Invasion commencing.
All right, let's do as much of the ground battle as we can in this episode.
D2B over.
Choose your reinforcements.
Right away.
Reinforcements canceled.
On our way, sir.
Unit capacity.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, that's where we're going to end the episode here. In the next episode, we will finish this battle, and then we will continue shoring up our defenses before we finally get the Separatist Holdout Fleet up and running so we can then branch out and start taking some planets back from the Yuuzhan Vong. We will also hopefully reinforce some of our defensive fleets to make sure that they're ready for any attacks, and then hopefully next episode we should be able to start building up an attack fleet. Some attack fleets that we can start branching out with. Make sure you go like and subscribe and go follow the... Make sure you go and follow me on Twitter so that you can keep up with all the latest news about the Star Brotherhood. See you all later, guys.